Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to enable the developer options in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel, press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To enable the developer options in this device, go to settings. So tap on about phone. So in this page you can see all the details about your phone. Now tap on 7 times on the MI version. 7 times. You can see you are now a developer. Go back, then scroll down, tap on additional settings. Again scroll down, at the bottom side you can see the option developer options. Tap on it. So now the developer option is enabled. You can see some options in this page. You can easily enable and you can easily disable some options here. So simply, if you want to enable the USB debugging in this device, then here you can see the option USB debugging. Under debugging, just turn on this option and wait for a few seconds. Tap on accept. Now the USB debugging is enabled in this device. So if you want to disable the developer option, then you can just turn off this option. The developer option is disabled in this device. Okay. So simply in this way you can enable the developer options in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.